Still developing this afternoon. Police tell us today a Henrietta man has been arrested after he allegedly threatened to shoot his co-workers at CooperVision in Scottsville. Police tell us 24-year-old Dinesh Sabetti has been charged with criminal possession of a weapon in the second degree after an investigation found that he was waiting in the parking lot of his workplace, allegedly intending to shoot two of his co-workers as they left work. Police also say he was carrying a ghost gun.